Hi everyone! Today I'll be practicing using my colored pencils with help of a video that Kirsty Partrige Art made about how to blend colored pencils with colorless blenders from alcohol-based markers. So first I'm going to try out my Copic Chow colorless blender, and in case it doesn't have any ink left in it anymore, then I'll switch to the Copic Sketch colorless blender.